Give me some of that.
The last one will go through here.
Maybe when this is from Jackson and Teenage Master. This was just too old. Now it's just from the alien.
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, you.
You too. So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think they're a little worse for now. It looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Thank you.
There's like two blowers back there.
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Oh. Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dean are going to lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's deal with them two anyway?
The day, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about it.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
I've got a pretty keen eye for these sorts of things. Not so keen with this one. Let's see.
Don't hold your breath.
Yeah. Hey, Joel.
I think it's them. A couple of them ran away last year. Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering anywhere else. We wanted to save lives and good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running in board. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're going to end our lives instead of returning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Let that end, Sydney. I shot her. After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah, that's what I told him.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be behind. You do.
Do you believe that?
It's now really the time of this.
We traveled across the entire country to bring my new fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I had them run my tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could figure something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you were thinking different. I was thinking different. But they think. We need to get these kids back to their families. There's something else that could be ashes.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that. He's a good guy. Mm-hmm. Why didn't you tell him? Wasn't the time. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something. This hospital? Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now? We have a lead. Like, at least just wait for Jessie to rest up. She could be gone by then. We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What? Nothing. Good. Can you come help me out the door, please? if I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to something like that, at least. Easy. Following the street.
Oh. Great. Thank you. fuck, Sierra.
Get me the hell out of here.
The park.
Huh?